Good morning everyone, my name is Lia Dam Kana, study English at Rockstone International School in Vovala E4B. Today I'm very happy to tell you about my topic. My topic is living in the countryside. There are three reasons why I want to live in the countryside. First, I can get fresh air, I can lower stress, I can see wildlife and nature. First, I can get fresh air because in the countryside there are no smoke, no factory, and there are a lot of trees. The air is cold and not dirty, and there are no smoke from factories. Second, I can lower stress. In the countryside, it is so quiet, and when I am stressed, I can relax. It's a quiet place, and after that, I feel good. Finally, I can see wildlife and nature. There are a lot of animals, such as tiger, lion, monkeys, zebra, crocodile, elephant, and a lot of animals. Also, the nature is beautiful. There are a lot of trees, rivers, flowers, and birds. In conclusion, I want to live in the countryside because first I can get fresh air. Second, I can lower stress, and finally I can see wildlife and nature.